too late.
Well, I'm sure my rifle friend in the is happy and his minister to meet with anyone who wants to discuss the state of the defence budget and the appalling legacy that we've been left. I have to say, of all the budgets that I have looked at, this is the one where we were left the biggest mess. £38 billion over committed, and also decisions taken that made very little sense at all. But you'll be seeing a strategic defence review where we'll properly review how we can make sure we have forces that are right for our country, right for our interests, and make sure we protect our interests around the world. The joke, and look more carefully.